because KJ McDaniels isn't going to be able to give you what he normally does.
Parker misses another jumper. He's 0 for 4. Jete is fouled by Parker.